Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about commodity products breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain some knowledge about market and you can also start your trade on your own. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. Channel name is NSE Commodity Trader and we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. During morning session, what happened in crude oil? Actually, crude oil opened at 4238 range. After it opened, market came down. But again market started to recover, but during that recovery it didn't able to break out this 4240 level. During that range a doji handle has been formed. After it formed, market started to falling down sharply. During that falling also, market currently the supportive level is 4200. So if you take a look at this week, means only this week, only this much 40-50 points rally has been happening very easily. At first Iran, US attacked Iran, their commander Soleimani, and then the Iran attacked back US like that. Due to the every time attack happened, market opened at a gap up like that. Yeah, then after Trump said okay, no more war, we are not having war with Iran, we just want to kill that commander. After Trump tweeted and said like that, market started to cool down. What are the price? Crude oil, gold, got prices got striked up, that started to cool down and started to came down. During that past 2 days, if you take a look at past 2 days, means crude oil started falling more than 400 points from 4600 range to currently it is trading at 4200 range. Okay. In current situation, if you take look, means currently crude oil is facing resistance at 4240. So whenever market came near to 4240 range, market started to falling down. So the base level support for crude oil is 4200. So if you see any breakout below 4200, means you can expect some new downfall in the crude oil and you can expect some new downtrend in the crude oil also. So 4200 range will be the base support for crude oil according to current level. And then if you see any breakout above 4240, means you can buy crude oil and expect in the upside also. Let's take a look at copper. Copper opened at 450.50 range. After it opened, it started falling, but market tried to recover. During that recover, it didn't able to break 451 range. During that time, it started make an arc and mark started to falling. So it is like it gone up, but 451 is the resistance. After it didn't able to break 451, market started to fall. During that fall, it came down up to 448 range. So currently market is facing 448 as the supportive level. So if you take a look like that now, means if copper didn't break this 448 range, means it will not go down. So you can buy the copper and expect it in upside by putting the stop loss of 448, because only if it break 448 only, means you can still expect more downside in the copper market. According to current situation, market need to break out this 448 level. If it didn't break out 448, from this point onwards you can expect some upside in the copper market. You can expect some 1 or 1.5 point in the upside in copper. Let's take a look at zinc. In zinc, market opened during that time, it's a sharp down. After that, market pulled up little bit, but it didn't able to do much. During that pulled up also, market went up only up to 181.50. After that, a doji pattern has been formed. After that pattern formed, market again started to fall. So currently, zinc is facing resistance at 181.50. If zinc didn't break out this 181.50, means you can expect zinc in downside only. In downside also, you can expect it around up to 180 points. So 180 will be the supportive level for zinc. So according to current situation, you can sell the zinc and expect it in downside, and then the turnover like a trend changing will be 181.50. If 181.50 got breakout, means you can expect zinc in upside. If it didn't break out 181.50, means the zinc will go further down only. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. We are also doing a demat and trading account opening. If you want to open a demat or trading account, you can select the link in below description or contact my below number. You will get the guidance for account opening. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means you can subscribe my channel and select the ring bell so that you will get continuous notifications and you will be also updated in the market also. Thank you.